plan on taking it. You know what I mean? And I would tell each and every person out there, don't forget about that clicking up shit thing, you know what I mean? Be to yourself, stay to yourself, trust nobody. Trust nobody after done. You know what I mean? Straight up, my closest friends did it. My closest friends, my homies, people who I done took care of their whole family. I done took care of everything for them, looked out for them, put them in the game, everything turned on. Fear is stronger than love. Remember that. Fear is stronger than love. All the love I gave didn't mean nothing when it came to fear. So it's all good. But I'm a soldier. I always survive. I constantly come back. You know what I mean? Only thing that can kill me is death. That's the only thing that ever stop me is death. And even then, my music will live forever.
So much, never got nothing back. Trying to meet the goods, but the bads I attract. Now you know why I'm always smoking on a sack. Everything I've been told, I can never keep. Critics everywhere, so go ahead if you gotta speak. But then just know it goes into my ear and not the other way. Life has its times, I never planned to be this way. But I'ma take it as it comes, I would never fucking change. It's been so many years, and I have been the same. Same block, same nigga, ain't nothing changed. And I'm on a fucking mission, I got a master plan. I hope that I can do it, cause I'm doing all I can. I got my shoes tied, so I ain't even tripping. Do my thing on purpose just to keep the haters keep on looking. Cause I know they fucking hate it every time I make it rain. Not with money, but success, that's what hits them in the brain. Brush it on my shoulder, cause y'all nigga too dusty. Hating on my game, but you know that y'all thirsty. Hanging out with little kids, but nigga, you 30. I'm on a different level, I ain't chasing jail baits. Loyal and respect will come with the money, that is what I'm seeking. But in my heart, I know that's not 100. Niggas lie, niggas kill, do anything to eat. Just like Pac said, and again, you gotta peep. Sit back and observe, I promise there are things that you will preserve. The struggle's really real, you gotta be strong. No matter what the situation, gotta hold on. It's the only thing to do to keep a nigga going, and plus the Mary Jane to keep a nigga rolling for real.
Thank you.